Oh, nice. Look at that. Giant bullfrog. Look at that, man. Awesome. Look at that bamboo dart sticking right out of him.
It's an extremely deadly combination for big bullfrogs. I mean, this is a blast. Ooh. The length of the dart is extremely important when you're shooting frogs. But we've got this net just in case. If we see the frog under the water, the dart holds him up, dip him with the net, got the frog, man. Awesome action.
Look at the size of that thing. Weighs 2 pounds. These bamboos are awesome for shooting these frogs. I'm aiming right for the head, right for the eyes. Look at that. Beautiful. Number three. The bamboos and the cold steel. We got the 6 foot, two piece blowgun. We got the broadheads with us, but the bamboos are doing the best because they're holding the frogs. They're keeping the frogs from going down in the moss. So that's three big bullfrogs in less than 20 minutes. All headshots. Beautiful. Well, one was a double lung, but the bamboos are working awesome. Cold steel in the jungle, baby. Oh, got him. Headshot, headshot. Ooh, get over there. Oh. Ah. Ooh, there he is. Wow. Number two bullfrog. Wow, look at the penetration of that. All the way through the body. These darts are perfect for this because as the frogs go down in the moss, the bamboo is wide enough to keep them from swimming down. Look at the size of that. Full penetration, double lung shot. Beautiful. Number two giant bullfrog of the night. Awesome. Kind of crazy out here though, because we're sticking our hands down in here and we just seen two big gators and there's big cottonmouths everywhere. So, man, talk about fun. Big bullfrogs with blow guns and bows.
Ready? Just try it.
You want him?
Yeah.
Oh, pin cushion. Nice.
There's your shot.
Taking. Oh, nice shot. Check out the new fishhawk by Slock Master. Yes. You can catch fish, or you can shoot fish. Kids love them. Heck, I love them. They come with fish darts as well. It'll handle an alligator. It'll definitely handle a fish.
Oh, man, I love this thing.
Check us out at slockmaster.com and get you one.
That's a monster frog.
Where's the light? Nice! Oh, look at that! Oh, another nice bullfrog. Look at that shot. I had a head-on shot, but their head is so bony that I was thinking it was glance off, so it took him, and I think it took him right through the heart because he died instantly. That bamboo really did the trick, full penetration. Number four, big bullfrog, blowgunning in cottonmouth-infested swamps. You're watching Relentless Pursuit. Nobody does it like us. Thank you. totally wrong. I don't know if you got him. Grab him, grab him, grab him.
He ain't going nowhere.
Ah, the giant! Holy moly! Yeah! Hold him by the back leg. Huh? That's King Kong Frog.
Look at the size of those legs out there to my hand.
God dang, hold on. Dude. Nice. Hold on. Open that mouth. Ah, that's a giant bullfrog.
I can darn near stick my
I think I'm gonna mount that thing.
Look at that.
Wow. Ha! I gave you first chance at him,
there
brother.
You go.
Nice. Alright, that's our monster frog. Alright, I think I'm done. I'll put Steve up there. You ready, Steve?
Must be him, huh? Yeah, those are giant frogs. Look at the size of these frogs. Big giant bullfrogs. Look at those legs. I'm talking massive meat. Look at these big flippers. Are these things, this is all muscle in here. If we had legs like this, nothing could catch us. Of course, then everything would be wanting to eat us too, so I don't know if that's a good thing or not. Man, this has been some spectacular bullfrog hunting down here with JD Dudley, East Texas, mile off the Trinity. I mean, Tim's just 30 miles up the road hunting big alligator gar. We're down here. Listen to that giant. As soon as we put that light towards him, he shut up. I guess he saw his friend over here.
It's gonna rain. Look at the Spanish moss. This place is a pure jungle out here. This is creepy East Texas, man. We killed some giant gators in this part of the country. Tonight, bullfrog.
Ready?
Yeah.
Shot over him.
Oh, right over his head. Oh.
I don't think you're going to have to bang him around. I think he's good to go.
Go fast. 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 Got him.
I tell you what, a six-year-old could do these blowguns like this.
Not a giant bullfrog, but a nice up-and-comer. He's got some nice thick legs on him, but that was a good shot from about 5 yards out of the boat. Getting late in the evening and a lot of the bigger bullfrogs are disappearing. So this makes our seventh frog
with the blowgun. The bamboos are definitely pulling through tonight. All right, let's keep hunting. Hand grab. Nice little bullfrog. It's an up and comer. Got a nice hand grab on this one. Probably just let him go back and see if he does a jump. And there he goes. Nice. A 4-inch leech came off these frogs. So you know if you were to stay in this water for 20 or 30 minutes and couldn't get out, you'd probably be covered with these leeches. Crazy. These things are blood suckers, man. He's looking to suck my blood right now. Leeches. It's another little element of danger when you're hunting these swamps out here in East Texas, but you know, it adds a little flavor to the hunt. Look at these bullfrogs. Ah, they started to bite me. Look at this monster bullfrog. This thing weighs about 5 pounds. Probably one of the biggest bullfrogs these guys have ever seen. That thing's a monster. Look at that coloration. It's like a leopard camouflage. Awesome. Got a nice good frog collection. JD got this nice big one right here. Steve got this nice big one right here with the blowgun. Awesome. Nice collection. We're gonna go try to get a few more and call it a night, man. We gotta go after some big gar in the morning to meet Tim on the Trinity. So, oh, there's another frog. Oh! Cut. We're gonna call it a night. Or a big gator or a big cottonmouth gets us. So, the rest of you bullfrogs, you're lucky we're out of here. Sign out in the swamp. Down here in the jungles of East Texas in the swamps, me and JD just got done with our blowgun frog hunt, man. It was crazy. The sound was alive with frogs. There were tree frogs, spring frogs, giant croaking bullfrogs. Man, and then we went through here with the blowgun. We used the bamboo darts because it actually went through the frog and kept them up from going, you know, from diving. And it kept them up in the moss. But man, these bamboos were awesome. JD Dudley, Master Jungle Guide. You're watching Relentless Pursuit somewhere in some jungle.
Very beginning, man has been a hunter. A piece of flint was made to fly. Meat was brought.